Hey everybody, welcome to G9 Gamers as we do episode 2 for Pokemon Ultraviolet Nuzlocke Challenge. I'm just going to go ahead and jump right into it and get our guys leveled up a little bit. See what we can encounter first on this route. Alright, so not gonna worry about catching another Rattata. So we're just gonna go for it. Hopefully it's a low level. Alright, good. It's perfect. We should be able to defeat him. I'm actually just gonna play it safe. I don't want to lose my guy. Just in case. Even though I probably would have killed him, I didn't want the other one to get me. Let's go ahead. Go ahead and heal. I don't waste another potion. I'd rather save on that at the beginning as much as I can. Definitely try to stockpile potions. So now we won't be able to catch anything on Route 22 there. Didn't really encounter anything different. So that's kind of a bummer, but it'll give us a good opportunity to get both our guys up to like level 10 and then see what we can catch in the next route. Hopefully be something different on route 2 up there. Let's just see what we get. Alright, now this one's definitely stronger. See how it goes. I think I can do that. I can. Alright, yeah, we gotta go ahead and pull him out of there. I think that level 5 would have got my level 2 really quick. I didn't want to lose him. I'd rather gain a little bit and get him up and grind it out. I'm gonna go ahead and that, I just told you that we're gonna stockpile potions, but not want to walk back over there for that. Not yet. I at least want another level. Then I'll walk back. Man, I wish we could have caught you, and you're an easy level, and you're level 2. So it should be good for Rattata to go ahead and get full XP here, though. That's great. Should be able to gain level 4 after that. Yeah. that's just showing off. It's like, you could have caught me. That'll be good. Get championship to level 9. Getting close to level 10 where we want to be. Alright, on the walk back. I think this is where the bicycle place such an important role. Thank you, Nurse Joy. I appreciate it. Give us a thumbs up if, you think we should have the same medical care that Pokemon get, which is free. Humans just want rights too. Oh man, shiny Rattata is getting stronger, everybody. Keep it going. This is going good. Going a little bit better than I thought. But... like, definitely, you gotta be a little mindful of, you know, Pokemon you have in your party, what you're sending out, you know, what certain moves do. Definitely a little bit more added layer doing this Nuzlocke challenge. Definitely don't want your Pokemon to die. Where I think when you kind of just casually play Pokemon games, you just go into battle real quick, knowing that you can, you know, revive your Pokemon at a Pokemon Center. So it's just, it makes you use your brain, and that's cool. It's an interesting way to play for sure. Thank you. Rattata's rolling. It's like, I got this, I got this. Hey, let us know down in the comments below, what was your favorite Pokemon game playing? What was your favorite Pokemon game? I think mine is Pokemon Diamond. It's definitely one I really enjoy. Cat is just destroying these. Savage. He thinks he's all that in a bag of chips, being all shiny and stuff. Alright, we're gonna go ahead and see what we can do with Trap Pinch real quick, and then I bet we can hit the Pokemon Center one more time, come back, and then we can battle our rival. Man, I wish we could have caught a Mankey there. Really disappointed a Rattata popped up, but just the name of the game, gotta go with it. Using all that leer and not gonna attack me. Could have got a swipe on me. Piece of cake. So there's an additional rule to the Nuzlocke challenge where you can allow yourself to catch a shiny if you were to encounter a shiny, like, you know, after the first Pokemon you encountered on a certain route. So I think that's something that we'll probably do, just because it's fun to catch a shiny, and it might also yield you an opportunity to, you know, maybe make up for a time where it just happened to not work out on a route. So, and to get a shiny in that case is pretty cool. you know, just for the aesthetics of it, you know, catching a shiny is just fun. Alright, this should get Trapinch up to level 10, which is exactly what we wanted. And then we'll go ahead, run to the Pokemon Center, and try to get Rattata up just a little bit more, and then we'll go meet Eric and whoop his butt. Get us a lot of points at all. Definitely trying to do this as quick as possible. Mickey's definitely yield a little bit more experience there, so I'll take all the Mickey's that we can get. That's the hardest thing about the beginning of these Pokemon games, though, is that you do have, you know, limited Pokemon, limited resources, and you, like, gotta grind it out to some lower experienced Pokemon, and it takes a minute. Quick attack, that's a good move to get. Ooh, gotta watch my health here. I was not paying attention. That was 3. I don't want to waste any more potions. hopefully we can get up to level 9 without having to go back. I bet we can. That's what I said. I was like, give me all the mankeys, that's what I want. Alright, that's good. Something different, something different. Wish we could have caught Spirit too, that would have been good. Spirit is a nice evolution. So close. Like two more battles. Maybe when we're about off of this. We'll see. They get the right combination of Pokemon here. Maybe one more. One more. Give me a level 5. Level 5. That is not a level 5. Okay, so when I said 2 more Pokemon, I meant 4 more Pokemon. Switch him around, and we're gonna go beat up Eric. He says, "Hey Michael, you're off to the Pokemon League? Forget about it. You probably don't have any badges, do you? The guard won't let you through without them. By the way, did your Pokemon get any stronger? 'Cause mine did." Rival Eric would like to battle. Rival Eric sent out Pidgey. Trapinch uses Bite. Gonna fight that Pidgey. Oh, we're not gonna bite the Pidgey. Whoa. That was a critical hit. Was not good. Yeah, that was better. But dang, once you get 2 moves, it's almost about the same spot I was at. Now we're just gonna play prey. Alright, should be able to. Ah! It took 14 damage on a critical. So we're gonna. We just gotta play it safe. Oh man, these missed attacks are hurting. Luckily we caught a break and Pidgey missed one. It's a good experience. Charmander. We're gonna try to hit it with a sand attack here. Alright, good. Good strategy. Alright, we're gonna go ahead and try to just use one more potion. Hopefully we get a decent amount of cash flow from Eric here. I'm gonna try one more time on the sand. Oh, my sand attack missed. That was difficult. Good. Bad. We're at a standstill here. Oh man. Alright, good, good. I got Trapinch up to level 11. That's good going forward. We beat Eric. Oh, you just lucked out. We got 144 for winning. We need more! Eric says, I heard the Pokemon League is crawling with tough trainers. I have to figure out how to get past them. You should quit dawdling around and get a move on. We'll go ahead and see if there's anything over here. Walk back. Alright, cool. Go to the Pokemon Center. And we'll call it for episode 2, and we'll see you guys back for episode 3, and we'll go explore Route 2 and see what Pokemon we can encounter on that route. If you like this video, give us a thumbs up, and don't forget to hit the subscribe button if you haven't already, and hit the notification bell, that way you know when the next Pokemon series episode comes out. Thanks for watching G9 Gamers, this is Michael, and we will see you guys next time.